Today we celebrate the construction of our state-of-the-art training facility and union offices that will serve the members of Pipefitters Local 537 for the next 100 years.
This facility is making a statement. In case you don't know, I already mentioned the design is incredible, but this took years of planning and investment, and we're proud of that today. We believe in the future, and I certainly believe in the future. I believe in the future of our city, our country, and I believe in the future of organized labor. And that's what this is putting a stamp down, saying that we're not going to forget organized labor.
You're doing fine.
There you go.
Hey! Here we go. Hey!